This wide, sir. This wide. Why your legs that? Why your legs that wide open? Huh? Why you got your legs that wide open? Even if your legs did work, you shouldn't do your legs like that. Even if they did work, your legs shouldn't be that wide open. No man legs be able to do this unless you in some you do karate, you in some kind of gymnastics. Like, it's got to be a purpose. But you shouldn't just do this at a dance, at a party. I dare not do this. If y'all ever see my legs this wide open, just cut my leg off. I don't need to use them no more. God need to take them away. If I ever do this, go ahead and cut them off. And when did you realize you could do this? What was going in your mind to say, I can spread my leg this wide? Why are you doing this? Huh? You, Gabby Douglas can't even get her legs this wide. You might as well join the gymnastics, the Olympics with your legs this wide. Why are you, what did you figure out you could do this? What was you watching? Bruce Lee? Karate Kid? What was you watching? For you to say, to practice this, because you did this at home in the mirror first. I know you did.
Sir, I know you can't use your legs. And I know you've been praying to God, Lord, I just want to be able to use my legs again. I know that's a prayer. But I got to be honest with you, man. This ain't the answer. This ain't God answer your prayer. God ain't say, hey, man, spread your leg. Did you know you can spread it as far as you can because you can't feel them? It ain't going to hurt. God ain't say that. This is not an answer to your prayer, sir. This is not how you use your leg for the Lord. Close your legs, man, because I know what you're doing. You think you slick. You think, I know you're doing this in the bedroom. I don't know if you're married, but you can't, don't do this. You don't scare them women away, man. This ain't it, man. This ain't it. Although, I'm wondering if you had a sister that can do this. I just wonder if you had a twin in the same situation, she could spread her leg. I'm just saying she could spread her leg like that. I mean, I'm just trying to see something. If you got a sister, man, just tell her, holler at me, man. I think I'm ready to settle down. If she can do this, I was just playing, man. I'm just playing. I wouldn't dare only marry a woman that can't feel her leg, but can spread it this far. I wouldn't dare do that. That ain't God. But tell her if you do, man, just let me know.